So now we come to Frederock City itself, the first chapter of the second volume. The tone of this video is clearly darker, as I convey that something has changed since the last volume. Dirty, distorted guitars, drinking and drug use, all the decadent elements of the damaged rock star. Right off the bat, I start the video off with a short skit to set the mood. The funny thing about this skit is that it was actually inspired by something that happened shortly before the video was finished.